underwater. We've got Johan with us. I'm gonna bring him to Deja, but let's see what else is down here. AKA Shard. This is pretty bold. He's gonna take his treasure from under his nose. I guess not. Ago, but that was 20 years ago. Two rounder. Yeah, okay, sure. I collect those, Gracos. You don't. Hey, what about this? Nah, it's not gonna work. I'm not gonna lie. We just do return from here. Deja tribe. Yeah, that's why I did outside. I have to walk all the way back? Are you kidding? Okay. No! Style. check in. Anybody that looks out of place. Are you supposed to... I think this guy's here. Yeah, he's here. No recruiting there. Now. Which one is style? Ira's only number 11. Top 30, huh? Regi? So we're at the wrong campsite then. Not really. I think it's too much for you. Huh? What? So let's rest. chest here. Yes. Build. Thank you. Supposed to see this? When it turns. Oh, come on. This is not a straight path that's invisible. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. How do I know where it turns? Maybe you can't fall off or something. I don't know. Yes. Bring on the water. So how do I get out of here, then? Not this way. Okay, this way. Then, if he's waiting for us, why did you stop us? That's how you prove your worth as children of God, is by killing. I don't know about all that. Yeah, who gave us that? I don't know where we got that. Okay. Is this what Aira looks like? I thought she had... Johan. Oh! I just got laid out. I am God, that's weird. Doesn't he want all the weapons to be turned in or something, right? Melvin is so selfish. A different Dragon Quest where God collects all the weapons, but it's not really God. I think it's this game. Think you'd be able to look at God. Depends. Unless you're part God or God. In Estard with a family? What? Why does Aira live in Estard with a family? When did that happen? Wouldn't I know about these kind of things? He just warps us out of here. He's like, get out of here. Johan just is stuck there. Oh no.
What's going on with Johan? Might be right. All right, Johan. Did he give us the Terratula back? Yeah, how is he gonna get back there? He might have a warp wing. Does magic not work? Yeah. I don't think that's the real god. Hey, where's... What? Where's my boat? Where's my sky stone? I have to use my carpet? So, wait, you want us to thank God for bringing him back? Doesn't make any sense. Zoran Fishbowl. We'll see. Yes. that way. I don't remember this song. That might be the only time we hear it. Huh? Quite the welcoming party. You may dispense with the pleasantries, Commander. Get back on schedule. Everybody asking. Right. Doesn't Ira live in Estern Castle with a family or something? What? Keeper's sister. Fishbowl with two L's, huh? And gal. Pamela. Dune. Something's not right. Leafin's playing boomerang. At the end. So everybody went their own ways. Gonna put the team back together or what?
It's like the beginning of the game. Fish sub. Out of the way. Oh, not in the way. And I could have predicted you were going to say that because you already have. I'm gonna be a cook. Is that it? Johan's on the boat? Why are you here? Alright. Yeah, since we can't use... Hang on. We can't use... magic, thanks to God has contained all the spells, and God took away our boat, God took away our flying vehicle. We still have our carpet, but maybe God took the magic out of the flying carpet? I don't know. God doesn't seem all that good thus far. For nothing. Groundhog Day. Are we in Litterood? Volcano, come back safely. What boat? Yeah, okay, that's no ordinary boat. The people who claim. Yeah, this is coming from Maribel. Yeah, something's not right with all this God stuff. Let's go to Esther. Hey, get out of the way.
They shoved you?
Well, you're in the way! Not that that's an excuse. Yeah. Thank you. I didn't shove her. Don't do that. So they shoved her. That's not cool. Can we get Gabba? Where's Gabba? Well, where is he? Oh, he's hanging out with the animals. Sorry. Okay, I guess he's not coming with. Eating. I revived God. Why don't I just... No, I'm not gonna fight the guards in Esther Castle. That would not be appropriate. Guard know that it's bean dip right in front of this minister. I was just there. They wouldn't let me in. Watch me go down there and they say, go talk to the minister. Talk to the minister. Go talk to the king in the banquet room. Something fishy going on around Fishbell. What it is, but I don't like it. Yes, get out of the way. Ira's there. Not seated yet. I'd like to introduce you to Bean Dip. Crystal Palace. Isn't that the name of a death song? I think it is. Crystal Palace sounds good, but it also sounds kind of scary. How are we gonna travel? Is God gonna give us our stuff back?
Well, where the hell is it? Where is the Sky Stone? How do I do that? Why is it stored here at the castle? This is my Sky Stone. Shouldn't it be in outside of Fishbowl where I live? It has to get stored where the king lives? I want to take Gabo and Mary with us. Good. I was gonna take you, but we're
having too much fun with your animal buddies. All right, we're rolling with three. We're providing escort for the messengers of God. Crystal Palace. I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, it belongs to Bean Dip, but where did it go? The game doesn't want you flying around. It wants to corral us. I want to get the party together again and continue this story. That's what we're doing here, though. No. It is better. You know, Beendip lives in his family home. This Crystal Palace was just made couple months. There's no memories here. This is all just
God wants this built, so you have to do it.
You know, that kind of shit. Yeah, God's gonna want all the weapons returned. And then
Elven goes against, like, God does something that is not in alignment with Melvin's ideas about God. God is a fraud. It's not those three brothers, is it? Yeah, these people are idiots. Cool. Where am I going? Are these the beds they were talking about? Yes. This Ike. I don't remember Ike. Why don't you get out of the way? How about that? I don't like the layout of this place at all. Melvin! Did Melvin get kicked out or something? What?
them.
You know what? I never... Okay, so that's the context for Vim. Because in DQ11, it's one of Veronica's areas on her, you know, the perk chart or whatever it's called. It's Vim. And I'm like, what the hell is Vim? I thought it was an acronym. Like Veronica something magic, or I don't know. I'd never looked it up.
Something happens.
Security around here is very impressive. Not.
Is this Michaela?
Yep.
Hey, you've been busy threatening to destroy Tulas or cut off people's heads?
Asimov?
Yep.
Queen, Fettle.
Oh, that's right. Fettle's in the past. Who's this?
This is Coastal. This is the King of Coastal.
Yeah.
And are you... Who is this? Chief of... Oh, that's the Chief of Engal. Okay.
Why are you here?
That guy. Yeah. And this is Zeppel?
No. Zeppel is from the past. King Falrod. Yeah.
Who is this guy?
This guy's Deja Chief.
Who are you?
Oh, those idiots. Yeah, that guy's... Yeah, his...
Who are you?
Oh, no. I hate Ragley. Can we kill Ragley right now?
Shut up. All here is where I think we find out some of the truth. Yes. Okay, so monsters are gonna appear. So he's basically trying to disarm. God is not actually God. It's probably Overdemir in disguise. Or something like that, and you're trying to disarm the upcoming opponent. That's basically it. Uh-oh. That was... Okay. The Dark Ruby gave... That was on the Sphinx. Couldn't we have withheld the Dark Ruby? Pandora's there? This is one of your citizens. Yeah. I think you can figure it out, can't you? There's no fall damage. Dark ruby, dark ruby, dark ruby. That's what's going on. Hey, let's work together here. Rescue him, he just has to get off his behind. I was supposed to get something that I didn't get. That could be a problem. Well, I blundered. I was supposed to get the final key already. Is this gonna matter? Did I just blunder grande here? No. I blundered. I was supposed to get the ultimate key there, but I didn't. What the hell is going on? Did I just royally screw this game up? What's the new place on the list? How do we get to Crystal Palace? I need to get back there. I don't think this is going well. The final key is in Crystal Palace, and now I can't get back there, so I don't know what happens here. I don't know how this goes. This is not good. In the village. Hurry to the village. I shouldn't say hurry home. That guy's out of bed. A meat. The final key. How do I get it?
we... I don't even know where we're going. Yeah, so we can't use any man... We can't return. So where are we supposed to go? This is extremely vague. We go to the ruins. Yeah. Should have gotten the key. I'm regretting that big time. What the hell is going on? Coastal. Okay.
This is a weird chapter, or whatever you want to call it. Okay, so I need the...
Where's the king? Where's the king? Great. Where's the king, people? Where's the king? That's not the king. I need to talk to the king. Where is the king? Talk to me, game. Shit. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Where's the fucking king, game? Stupid. Screw this. Where is the fucking king? Where's the king? Everybody keeps talking about the king. Where the fuck is he? This is some bullshit. The king is in this castle, right? This is Coastal Castle now. I'm totally baffled by this shit. Am I completely missing something that's very obvious? Is there some other place to go? Oh, there. Yeah, this is not hidden at all. Like, from this point of view, how can you even... Oh, well, the torches? That's kind of lame, game. I don't know about that shit. Have I even been in this room?
Apparently not. Not what I wanted. How do you answer this? Come with. Where am I supposed to go? I haven't been here in forever. Thank you.
Thank you.
go ahead and save, if they let me. And I'm gonna use a different slot. Well, a different file, that is. I'm gonna overwrite this. I'm not going back to level 18, no. That's for the Dharma. You have to lose those fights. Yes. Maybe me not getting the ultimate key, the final key, is super bad. I don't think so. It looks like it should be fine, but just in case. So we're gonna stop it here, and we're gonna try to go up Mount Flame next time. Thanks for watching.